Hello, Forgenauts. We are proud to present you the brand new era, Space Age Asteroid Belt. But before we begin, don't forget to hit the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to make sure you're always up to date with the latest from Forge of Empires. Your new colony in the asteroid belt becomes available upon researching its first technology in the Research Tech Tree. You can access it through the same spaceport as your Mars colony before. But be aware that advancing to this new age will also grant independence to your previous Mars colony, as well as the Mars exploration sites. Nevertheless, you'll still be able to produce Mars goods with the new synthesizer buildings in your main city. Build up your new colony on one of the asteroids in the asteroid belt by placing residential buildings for your colonists. To obtain the new goods that will advance you through this space age, you will need to place goods buildings in your colony. The production of these goods will require asteroid ice, a similar space resource to the one found on Mars, Mars ore. Speaking of resources, another important need for your new colony is life support. It provides you with a discount to your goods productions in your colony. To help it become even more productive and successful, you will need to place life support buildings. When fully charged, life support will lower the coin and supply costs of your asteroid belt goods. But that's not all that's in store for you on this galactic voyage. Just like with Mars, you're not the only colonials in the asteroid belt. Use the new campaign map to acquire control of new asteroids and expand your hold on the belt. After an asteroid has been acquired, you can obtain the precious asteroid ice by starting an exploration. Explorations cost credits, a resource produced by your colony's various buildings. Once the site has been explored, you can either fight or negotiate to get the rare asteroid ice. You can repeat this process on the same exploration site or start explorations on more prolific sources of asteroid ice scattered throughout the asteroid belt campaign map. Make sure you progress throughout the campaign to ensure a steady stream of asteroid ice income. We all know a new era wouldn't be complete without a brand new great building. The space carrier provides two brand new skills. Orbital transfer will produce special resources in the eras after Arctic future, such as promethium or Mars ore, and metals for those in earlier eras. Additionally, there's an awesome new skill, diplomatic gifts, which gives a chance of providing you with a random reward in the first number of victorious negotiations. We hope you enjoy this new addition to Forge of Empires. As always, let us know what you think in our forums and in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a like, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell to get notified whenever we post a new video.